suffering through a litany of problems right now. Inflation through the roof, feckless government officials, and a country on the brink of a collapse not seen since the fall of the Roman Empire. Yet the worst, most insidious...
Does anyone have sunscreen? And will one of you do my back, please? They won't give up! Crystal time.
I find them, and they're waiting for me, with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
Weapons? Whoever they are, they definitely read up on Marco. Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
I appreciate the assist.
All right, but the next post-fight piece is on me.
Oh!
that gas truck blows up, it'll take out the whole block! Yeah, we're not doing this today! Gas truck's stable enough to get somewhere safe for unloading. Thank you, long-lasting webs. Bad guys, I see everything. Show them what's what, Spider-Man.
I told you.
Oh, like, oh my goodness! What are you doing?
It wasn't me. I mean, this stopped on me.
Sorry about that. Is that a sand crystal? These things are everywhere. Shouldn't you guys be in an hourglass or something? Gotta get that sand crystal! Be all clear now.
Circling me, Miha. Oh, wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
Kimia is Marco's daughter. How did I not know he was a dad?
Just check back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
I told you.
What are you doing?
It wasn't me. I mean, he just stopped on me. I mean, like what's up with that?
I know,
but just call your mother, tell her we'll be there, all right?
It's no problem.
It's just a little fender, you know? Okay, so just,
Oh,
you don't mind me interrupting here.
Why try if you've already won?
Spidey, you got these.
Why don't you guys use your strength to help others? I'm sure Feast would appreciate the help.
Say hi to your fans. You're trending.
Place where everyone's comfortable calling out when something's wrong. People here sure hate admitting when they're wrong. The writer in me does love the irony.
Everything.
How about we bring the heat down?
There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my god, thank you.
We're almost there. There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
can hear me, Marco. Not interested in a puppet show. I'm trying to help here. Where's that sand crystal?
And all they say is... the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time. Just like I promised you.
He promised his daughter. That's why we haven't seen Sandman in so long. He gave it up for her.